This is where we live now. It's a very, very nice bed and breakfast in Cluny. It's an old house where the knights of Cluny used to live. So Yatzie and I just woke up, and here is the dog of the family who owns the huts. It's very interesting. Now they're both being. Nice garden here.